So guys, my name is Sharyan Goshi Taragat, and today what I'm going to do is the one chip challenge, also known as the Jolo chip challenge. So now what we're going to do is talk about Jolo chip. The chip is actually like, it comes inside one packet, which is very small, and I'm not seriously scared about it. But what I'm scared about is two things. One, the package in it comes in. And another one, it's the videos what I have seen. It's really devastating. So anyway, I don't know if it's spicy or not. So I have got a Maaza bottle, water bottle, and ice cream, which is inside my refrigerator. And if things get really bad, there's this water tank over there. I hope I don't have to use that. Okay, so let's begin the Jolo chip challenge. So it says it's a Totello chip, Jolo chip, last chip challenge, fear the Carolina Reaper. Carolina Reaper. Okay. So this is what it comes in. Fear the Reaper. It also says any last words. This is what I was talking to you guys about. The chip is actually very small. The package, the writings on the package, I'm telling you, it's kind of scary. And I've seen some videos in YouTube, I'm telling you. It's like they were burned from mouth to the end. So I'm very scared, but I want to try it. So let's see what happens. There's some spices also inside.
There goes nothing.
So I'm going to start the 10 minutes now. Very hard to speak. From top to bottom, it's like I'm paranoid, getting paralyzed. Down. When you started eating that chip, it was kind of tasty. But as it went on, I'm feeling this. I'm feeling the spice. Mouth is burning very bad. Very badly. It's burning, really burning. Really badly. Yeah, 3 minutes down. Actually, more than 3 minutes.
Still burning.
Burning very bad.
Throat.
Throat is okay. There's a slight sensation over there. As time runs on, the burning sensation increases.
Now the burning sensation reached
to stomach. The burning sensation has reached to my stomach.
By morning it will come.
Starting to sweat badly. It's not just my tears, it's also the sweat. I think I touched my face, it starts to burn over there also.
Don't touch your eyes. കുറച്ചുകൂടെ പാക്കറ്റിൽ കാണുമ്പോൾ ഞാൻ കുറഞ്ഞു വരും. തലയിൽ നിന്നോട്ട് ചക്കര നോക്കരുത്.
I kind of like it when I started eating. It's actually kind of taste. My face is burning. കണ്ണും വായും വയറും I'm around 2 minutes more. I can't wait for the challenge to end. One minute. Like for the okay. You also. I need to say this. Actors can actually use this. In an emotional scene or something, we need to cry, you don't need glycerin and all. Use this. Yes, I finished the Jolo challenge. I need to drink something, I'll talk to you later. So guys, the Jolo chip challenge is done. It's very hard for me to talk right now, but I need to finish the video. So I'm just telling you guys, if you guys are sensitive to spices, spicy food, please don't try this. So guys, this is where I'm going to end the video. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. I have an Instagram page too. It is known as Epicure Life. The link to the page will be available in the description. Please do follow it. Your support is very much helpful. Thank you.